Hey guys, I know I've been ignoring hate comments and stuff like that, but it's really been going through me, and I think I can handle it anymore. My parents are telling me to stop, and I mean, it's just a waste of time. Can't get anything off this fucking lasagna. My neighbor, they call me crazy because I talked to the camera for 10 minutes straight and no one's there. It's really been going through me, and some of you will think, oh, Tipper first, he's messing us up. I'm serious. I should not keep YouTube. I'm not gonna keep my channel. I'm just gonna do all the videos. No. I'm not gonna do all the videos. I'm just. Don't feel anymore. I'm never gonna upload anymore. This is probably the last time you'll see me in YouTube. If past me, whatever, you'll probably see me at school. And yeah, I'm really sorry if you expected more from me. I know I let myself down. And yeah, my sub count isn't even going up anymore. It's really been going through me, and this is probably the last time you'll see me, so it's the last time you'll see this. Yeah, be humble, stay calm, it's the rest of your life, and be a gentleman. Peace.